wish there was another way.
Listen to me. We can destroy it. I know how.
You can't destroy it, Ethan. You can't destroy time. And that's what he is. He is forever.
Travis, tell me where Ethan is. Now.
I'm giving the sleeper what he wants. What all of us want. Look, old man, you need to go home.
God damn it. Go! Get out of here!
Travis, close your eyes. Ethan,
I'm sick too. I can feel the sleeper in my head.
Then fight it! I have to destroy the room!
Travis, I'm sorry. Ethan.
Oh no!
I can't let you do that.
Whatever had turned Ethan's family against him, the grandfather was trying to resist. Age helps against those things that feed on hate. Not because of wisdom or experience, because the old are tired. Their hate is less useful.
out of my room, Travis!
Stories, stories. Always with the stories.
Get out!
I read the Fangs one. I liked, the Beast. At least he gets to leave this goddamn place. boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
You know he's harmless. You know this is wrong.
Chad, finish those bricks before he wakes up. Chad, let me see it.
Get the hell away from me. This is Dale's fault. He should have been helping.
Dale's weak. He always has been.
You're right. He is weak.
Chad, get off of him. He's your brother. Get off of him.
What the hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps must not sleep. Your Uncle Chad is dead. Gross. Ethan!
It's not right. Ethan's our boy.
Dad, I need to get into the mine.
What? Mine? My key. I don't have it.
I guess I'll use the tunnel near the gate. Just keep Mom away from me, all right? She's sick. You're all sick.
The sleeper must not sleep. Ethan disturbed something. Whatever it was, it got out into the air and into the minds of his family.